100 years ago, most Jews in America lived in just one neighborhood, New York City's Lower East Side. Today, the museum at Eldridge Street stands as a tribute to their legacy. Ask me how a century-old synagogue is going to strengthen Jewish identity for day school students, and how you can experience the magic of Eldridge Street.